Hello trader, welcome once again to Forex Trade One. So this video was uploaded just yesterday, December 14th. 100K was, 217,000 US dollar was the return. 100K is the capital. In 2 months, the ROI was 217%. It was uploaded yesterday. We already have mentioned it. And this was the order number that we had verified, and we always do it. We always verify the number. So this is the account history, and we will go to the start of the. Now 100,000 US dollar was the balance, and now this is the order number, and you can always verify it will always remain the same. There will not be any change in the number. So we always verify our statement that we are showing the same statement today, which was shown to you yesterday. So it will be in relevance that there are no changes in the accounts. Now, if you see the current position, let me just show you. If you see the current scenario right now, the balance is 300,000 US dollar. In the previous video, the balance was 304,000. Here the balance is 300,000 US dollar. So it is minus 4,000 US dollar. Minus, negative. But if you look at the equity now rose to 355,000 US dollar, whereas the total equity yesterday it was only 317K. Right now it is 355K in positive. So equity rose to US dollar, and of course right now the open profit is just 55,000 US dollar near, because 3,000 is the balance. So we will show you that. So the right now current running profit is 54,000 US dollar. This is the plus 54K. Profit running. We will update this account once we reach to the 50K plus. So that means we are going to show this account once it reaches to 400,000 US dollar. That is 300% ROI. So this is the previous statement. So you see here the floating PL was yesterday. It was 1400 US dollar. Close profit was 209. The balance was 303. Right now it is. The open profit is. We will see the floating. The floating profit is 66,000 US dollar. It is just some plus and minuses, but this is the floating profit right now. The equity is 366K. The balance is 300K. So these are the basic changes in the accounts that has been derived since yesterday. Right now the risk reward ratio is still almost unchanged. Yes, the profit we booked, so little bit profited has increased 13 US dollar. Average profit, average loss is 2247. Accuracy is 48%. In this account, if you see, the accuracy is 48% here. So almost we just wanted to update the main change in the account which is $355,000, and we will update this account once it reaches to $400,000. So this is almost 250% ROI right now we reached in this account, and we will keep updating this account. We'll just see the open trades right now. So yesterday we saw USDCHF. Now today again we had kept this USDCHF open. So if you see our entries are still open from this point. Yesterday in the previous video we had shown the same USDCHF. That time the profit was 2 to 2,000 near. Now it is rose to nearly 5,000 per 5 lot. So in 10 lot the amount is $10,000, and we are still holding this profit. Hope you must have understand that how we take the entry using our 20-in-1 supply and demand indicator, and we also use our currency strength meter and we take the entry. Level trading is everything in the forex trading. We are going to reveal what is level trading and how to do the level trading. So if you have not subscribed to our channel, do subscribe now so that you will keep getting the updates of our new uploads. And if you have not clicked on that bell icon button, then do click on that button now, and you will keep getting the updates on your mobile. Thank you for being with us. Thank you.